This is how to get the Ka of a weak acid given the pH. What is the Ka of glyoxylic acid if a 0.050 molar solution has a pH of 2.57? All right, we are trying to find the Ka. So let's write the definition Ka reaction. Glyoxylic acid plus water in equilibrium with the conjugate base and hydronium. Both of these are in the aqueous state. Okay, this is just like one of those equilibrium problems where we've given the initial concentrations and one final. My initial concentration is 0.050 molar for the acid, nothing and nothing for conjugate base and hydronium. And at equilibrium, I'm told the hydronium ion concentration. How am I told the hydronium ion concentration? Well, I'm told the pH. So don't forget that hydronium concentration is equal to 10 to the minus pH. So that would be equal to a 0.00269. All right, so I know the hydronium concentration is 0.00269, which means I know this is a plus 0.00269. The stoichiometry is 1:1, so I know this is a plus 0.00269, and I know this is a minus 0.00269. So I will do my accounting and finish my table. And this last value is 0.0473. Now I just have to plug this into the Ka expression. The Ka expression is equal to the conjugate base times the hydronium all over the starting acid. And I already know those values. So that would be 0.00269, forgot the 9 there, times 0.00269 over 0.0473. That is the dog, one moment. And I wind up with a value of 1.5 times 10 to the minus 4, which is pretty appropriate because I really only know my concentrations to 2 sig figs. So, there you go. That's how to do that one.